Hi guys, today we are at PAI organized reserve packing workshop. John Warden, all the way from UK, is here to conduct this workshop. He runs a company called Aerofix, which repairs and maintains paragliders and repacks the reserves professionally. John is a very senior pilot. Let's see what he has to talk about this. Hi John.
Hi.
Can you tell me why you're doing this workshop?
Well, I was invited over by PAI. They felt there was a bit of a gap because many Indian pilots were relying on people from abroad to repack their reserves. And it makes sense for there to be experts within India who can pack reserves both for themselves and for other people.
John, what are the participants learning on this workshop?
They're learning the skills and expertise to be able to repack reserves. A reserve has to open quickly and reliably. A pilot might have a collapse really close to the ground and he may not have a lot of time. What pilots are learning today, the participants are learning, are the skills and knowledge they need to make sure that that reserve will open reliably and quickly.
If they pass the course, what can they do?
Well, they'll be able to repack their own reserves, but more importantly, they'll have the knowledge and expertise to repack for other pilots and charge a fee. They'll know not only how to do it, but why they're doing what they're doing. And that's important. That's important. If you're looking to an expert, they need to know not just what to do, but how to do it.
Since many years in the past, we have learned how to repack the reserve by reading the manuals and watching the YouTube. How is it different from that?
Sure, you can learn an awful lot from YouTube videos and from reading the manual. But if you're going to be an expert, you need to know more than that. And you need to understand why you're doing what you're doing. You have to be prepared to have difficult conversations with pilots if their reserve doesn't fit their harness, if there's something wrong. You can't easily spot if something's wrong if you don't have the knowledge, and we've spent a lot of time in the workshop looking at the problems that can arise. So it's that level of knowledge and expertise. They will be packing regularly. If you only pack yourself once a year, even if you pay a lot of attention to the YouTube video, you may not get it right. But if you're an expert and you're doing it regularly, you know what's right and what's wrong.
We didn't know how to pack reserves, yeah. Which is the correct way to pack a reserve. This session helped us to get the knowledge to pack it very well without any problems.
It's a great workshop. Although I have been packing reserves on my own for a while now, there were a lot of things to learn and a lot of techniques which make the same thing much easier. For example, this Rogallo which I'm packing right now. I mean, the technique which I learned from the videos and the books is far more difficult and takes far more time. However, this is a very simple technique and you still arrive at the same packing method, but it just makes life much easier.
I'm flying for last 8 years, but still, frank talking, I was dependent on others to pack my reserve. So now I know, at least I know confidently that I can pack my own reserve, and I'm very sure it will deploy the way it should. So that was the best. That's the best part in this workshop.
The certificate is valid for 1 year. What the participants have to do after that?
What they have to be able to demonstrate is that they're staying current and that they're doing repacking regularly. So PAI will be expecting them to be able to show that by providing a record of reserves that they've packed.
John, thank you so much for sharing your knowledge.